بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Book 2 Unit 2 Write an email question to one of the hobby groups on the web page. Dear students, today we will practice how to write an email questions to one of the hobby groups on the web page. Let's look at the objective of this unit. After the completion of this unit, students will be able to identify the various hobby groups like Sushi Freak, Race Man, Concerned Mom, Bookworm, etc. and write email questions to various hobby groups. You know, like nowadays people are so active on the internet, there are so many hobby groups, okay. Some may be very new to you, okay. Let's talk about, you know, some very new one like Sushi Freak. Have you heard about this hobby group? Sushi Freak, you know, it talks about this group, this hobby group talk about Asian recipe, okay. Then we have another hobby group called Race Man. As the name suggests, it talks about tickets and cash. Then we have about Concerned Mom. This is another hobby group, Concerned Mom, and it talks about race track. And we have Bookworm, another hobby group. It talks about books, whether it is hardback, okay, or paperback. Okay, now suppose you want to write an email to a hobby group like Sushi Freak, okay. Now how will you write? Okay, you can say hi, okay, because you are writing to a group whom you don't know, and you can say I am a big fan of vegetarian food. I am a big fan of vegetarian food. You can say especially Lebanese. I really like it. I really like it, and I want to know more about it. Okay, I want to know more about it. Do you have any recipes ideas? Okay, I also enjoy making desserts. Hi, okay, because you are writing to a group whom you don't know, and you can say I. That's it. So this is how you will write an email question to one of the hobby groups on the web page. This group will read your question and they will reply to it. Okay, so you should know what are the different hobby groups, and then here you will write very simple questions to the point, like I am a big fan of vegetarian food, especially Lebanese. I really like it and I want to know more about it. Okay, do you have any recipes ideas? I also enjoy making desserts. Okay, now let's sum up what we have discussed today. Now you will write to cooking group, okay, from MedFoodie. I mean, this is your email address. You can choose anyone. Hi, I'm a big fan of vegetarian food, especially Lebanese. I really like it and I want to know more about it. Do you have any recipe ideas? I also enjoy making desserts. Hope you have got an idea how to write an email question to one of the hobby groups. This is all for today. Have a nice day. See you in the next class.